everyone, welcome to Miss Bella Makeup. This is Maria here with you. Today's tutorial is going to be on how to curl your hair using a hair straightener. I don't remember what mine is called because I bought it years ago and it's really old now, but you can use any hair straightener that's good. And I'll start off with that now. Okay. I just have my hair already a bit straightened because my hair is really curly and fuzzy and it'll just take too long. So just taking a big chunk from the bottom, from the back actually, so I've just taken a bit, from the back, just like that, and split that in two because I've got thick hair. And just brushing that bit out. And just taking your hair straightener, place your hair in the straightener and start twisting. Start turning and sliding down. And as you slide down, start turning the machine. And you'll have curls just like that. It's better to have tight curls at the beginning and then you can brush them out once you've sprayed them, and it'll last a little bit longer because I know a lot of people's curls will drop. Just doing the same thing again. Okay, so you'll end up with curls. I'm just going to do the rest of my hair, and once I get to the front, which is the most important part, I'll come back and I'll show you how I'm gonna do that. Thank you. Okay, so I've done my whole hair now, and the whole thing is just curls now. So I'm up to my top part, and I'm just going to split my hair in the middle how it was. And then taking that big chunk, the top big chunk, and curling it all in the one go. I'm doing the same thing to the other side. And just so just like that, and you can spray it. And just have really nice wavy hair. Okay, so this is the end result now. Just really nice curls. I'll show you the back. This is the back. Just like that. I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and if there's any more hairstyles that you want to see, just let me know and I'll do that for you. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Bye.